Pope Francis meeting with world leaders at the G7 summit. It's a first for a pope to attend the group's event. President Biden shook the pope's hand in southern Italy. As the use of artificial intelligence rises, the pope shared his concern about it. Non-member leaders of G7 from India, Jordan, Turkey, and more are also joining in on the discussion on potential guardrails on AI. President Biden and the pontiff are expected to privately meet following the summit.